Big night.
Don't be nervous.
You want to give me some tips?
Don't mess it up.
I love you, Ronnie.
I love you, too.
Let's get a picture.
Let Phil take it, though, so it doesn't suck.
All right. Big smiles.
Hey, world! I love Melissa Moody!
Melissa.
Hi, Philip.
Wow. Guess it's been a long time.
It must seem strange, me showing up here after all these years. I've only ever been with Ronnie. The night that he died, 5 years ago. Now some strange miracle has happened. This baby inside me belongs to Ronnie.
Get her out of my house.
My baby sleeps in the middle.
It is completely impossible.
The tears she cried was
not completely impossible.
I will come and whisper.
Does she seem stable?
Your tears.
Why are you doing this?
Ronnie would have liked you looking out for her. You two always had a thing.
There's more answers than those you can see.
I'm not crazy. It's just the only answer that there is.
Is it?
I get confused. What did you do to her, Richard?
You just have this big web of deceit going on.
If we knew the whole truth, would we be less afraid? Or more?